Hey everybody, welcome back. Many of you have seen my first YouTube video. It was of a resonator delete on my E90 328i. And originally this was supposed to be a secondary cat and resonator delete as supporting mods for when I get a actual exhaust system. I'm thinking of the Active AutoWorks Generation 2. If any of you have any suggestions, feel free to leave it below in the comment. Any help will be appreciated. And so the shop that I took it to originally for the when I did the resonator delete, they would not do the converter delete. And I struggled for a while to find a shop that would. I live in North Carolina. We have pretty strict emissions regulations. A car can pass without secondary cats, but it's illegal for shops to alter the stock layout of converters, I guess. I don't really know what it is. But nobody would do it. Finally, I found a shop in South Carolina, pretty much in the middle of nowhere, that would do it. And I don't have any welding skills, so I had to find a shop. I've never welded in my life. It's something I should probably learn how to do. But here goes the video of it. And like I said, if anybody has any suggestions about what exhaust I should get, like I'm pretty much looking at axle back sections since I don't have any resonators or cats. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe, and many more cool ones to come.